his goal.
Let me ask you, MB, what are your personal goals?
Are you some kind of retard?
Oh, shit, the reds!
Let me ask you, MB, what are your personal goals, bro?
I don't know. To find resolution, I guess.
Whatever. You sound confused, pal. I know mine. You want to hear?
Not really.
Listen, you might learn something important, okay? My goal is always the same. To win, okay?
Incredible. Win at what?
Oh, I don't know. Win at everything!
Great. Well, you're certainly winning the tanning competition. I've seen handbags that are less leathery. Anything else?
I'm a winner, man. All right, look, you need a lot of help, bro, okay? To unlock your potential, to be something, to turn heads when you walk into the VIP bar or a high-rolling environment.
Sure.
Careful, bitch! Watch it!
You have come to memory lane. Choose a lane and make good memories.
You're like genetically average, bro.
Pretty poor, but I've got another turn. Bit of a rubbish start. How very average of me. That's most of them gone. All down eventually. I like that. Sort of a boring start. Shit. I guess. That's okay for me.
Yes.
angel. Start. Take that. All down.
That place is a fucking joke. Can you take me back to my crib, homie?
Can you tell me how many cars is in that?
Careful! You wanna stop, man?
Yo, dog!
Hey, babe.
I was up all
so,
night.
Can you take me to Garnet Street?
And how am I going to get ready for this presentation?
Slideshow.
Here we are.
The food chain in your office and be at your desk. I never went
to college. Lose a body, fat asshole. That was good times. They were right. write books about times like this. Winners, relaxing, know what I mean?
Checking some girls out. You want to go to a strip club with me?
Okay, I'm good. Just pick me up.
Cool.